Good morning, students. This is Mohan Rao, Senior Zoology Faculty. As of now, we studied more detailedly about the technical definition of infertility and the types of the infertility, and thereafter, what are all the causes for infertility in a male and causes for the infertility in a female also. Now, here, what is the treatment for this infertility in male as well as a female? Let us see here more detail. Coming to the treatment within a male, right? If the male is given certain kind of supplements, then generally the problem like oligospermia can be here treated. So the increment of sperms will be taken place. And here, if you take the vitamins, like vitamin E, vitamin C and folic acid, and finally vitamin B12. If such a kind of vitamins are given to the here male daily regularly for about 25 days within 1 month span of time. So here in the 30 days, here the male should be given such a kind of vitamins 25 days, then how far you have to continue giving these supplements, and it should be continued for about 3 months. If it is continued for about 3 months, naturally the problem like oligospermia in the sense few number of sperms will be get produced by the male, so that condition can be overcome by giving such a kind of supplement is one thing. Whereas the second problem here within the male, that is gonadotropin. In the here earlier session I explained the deficiency of gonadotropins. Here is one thing that can be get clarified, cleared here by giving a chemical clomiphene citrate. When you give this clomiphene citrate, generally it develops the male androgens. Here, male androgen, which here known as testosterone. So the production, male androgen here will be get produced by taking this kind of a drug, which stimulates the production of the testosterone, is one important. And this you have to take here 25 to 50 milligrams per day. Every day you supposed to take here for about 2 to 3 months span of time. 2 to 3 months you supposed to take such a kind of drug. Thereafter, I said the another here problem, anti-sperm antibodies. Anti-sperm antibodies. Just now we discussed about this problem in a male. So the semen of a male, it consists of the antibodies like immunoglobulin A, immunoglobulin E, immunoglobulin G and immunoglobulin M. So such a kind of problem can be here rectified by taking the drug, and the drug is here dextromethorphan is the drug. This we supposed to take. Dextromethorphan is a drug need to be taken so that we can here avoid the problem that is caused by the antibodies here which are act against the sperm. Is one more important solution or a treatment for the infertility in a male. Then whereas here the another here solution for this. Here it includes here for erection problem here sidal fan sildenafil is a drug. Generally the drug is known with the name here Viagra. Viagra is a drug that is available to us. So this is technically known as here sildenafil is the name of the chemical. By taking that here, sildenafil, here the male erection problems can be get rectified. So the male penis will be get erected, and the penetration of the penis in a female genital tract is possible. So it leads to a successful insemination. Chances for getting the pregnancy is one more thing. Thereafter, I said here another problem also. The problem here, it leads to here blockage of three important things. One is vas deferentia in a male, and the another problem is vas efferentia, whereas the third point problem is descent of testes into the scrotal sac, that we call it as cryptorchidism, is the another problem here. Thereafter here varicocele is another problem. In this, what happens, dilated veins are get suspended into the scrotal sac, and it increases the temperature within the scrotum. Finally, it leads to here the oligospermia. Sperm production will be get obstructed because of this varicocele. I said here cryptorchidism means failure of testes into the scrotal sacs from the abdomen is another problem. Then here vas efferentia will be get blocked, and vas deferentia also get blocked. For all these problems in a male, here simple surgery is the solution. If you go with a simple surgery, generally here it helps for overcome the problem of infertility in a male. Then apart from that, here we should avoid the alcohol. I said alcoholism, it leads to here infertility. Whereas, and one more interesting point here is you should avoid taking, or you should avoid wearing the tight and warm clothes also as your undergarments. Here tight and warm undergarments. Generally, the present younger generation have the habit of wearing the very tight here jean pants, and even the undergarments also very tight. So the reason for that here, when you wear a tight undergarment, naturally it brings the two testicles very close to the abdomen and increases the temperature in the testicles. I said already, if testicles are get exposed to the high temperature, or generally it leads to here obstruction of the spermatogenesis. So the spermatogenesis will not be taken place. Finally, it leads to the oligospermia, so that they will here become infertile. So these are all the here the solutions or treatment for a male in order to overcome the problem like infertility. Let me remind you once again. Here, taking the vitamins like vitamin E, C, folic acid, and B12 is one of the solution. You have to take the 25 days in 1 month span of time. Such a way you have to take in 3 months span of time. Then the problem like oligospermia here can be rectified here by taking the this problem can be rectified, and here the androgen deficiency will be taken place by taking here the chemical like clomiphene citrate, so that it stimulate the production of androgens or gonadotropin, so that here testosterone production will be get stimulated. And in some cases, directly the people can take the testosterone here tablets also orally. Testosterone tablets. Testosterone 1% can be taken orally, and here you have to take 100 to 160 milligrams. You have to take every day. So this is the one more solution here for testosterone problems. And those who are suffering with a blockage of your vas deferens and vas efferentia, with a problem of cryptorchidism, and here a varicocele, simple surgery is required. So the people are suggested not to take here more alcohol, and thereafter here you are suggested not to here wear a very tight and warm your undergarments, so that here you can avoid the infertility problem in a male. Now let us here concentrate how to rectify the problems in a female by taking the different kind of methods. We will see. So coming to the treatment in the female, what is available to us? Let us see here. The same drugs that we use in case of a male, some extent it helps for even the female also. by making use of your clomiphene citrate here helps for here solving the problem of here an ovulation problem. That you know that here the gonadotrophins are not released here, and so that here in order to release the gonadotrophin in a required quantity, and then finally here leads to ovulation process. So for that, this chemical is useful to us. And thereafter, here dexamethasone is a drug that is useful to us. I said here anti-sperm antibodies are present in the semen of a male. Meanwhile, the anti-sperm antibodies also present in the mucus of the cervix. So when the insemination is taken place in the vagina, then these antigen antibodies like IgA, IgM, IgE and here IgG, they will attack on the sperms. So in order to here neutralize the action of these antibodies by taking here the drug like here dexamethasone, here we can solve the problem of anti-sperm antibodies particularly present in the cervix of a woman. And thereafter here there will be a here blockage of the fallopian tubes, and there is a here problem in the uterus also, uterine here fibrosis, the problem is also there in this problem, and there are here chances of here occurrence of the cyst within the ovary, and ovarian cysts, fallopian tube blockage, uterine fibrosis, all these problems present in a woman can be get rectified by here the simple surgeries within them. So these are all the treatment methods that are all available to us. So I hope you all understand the here the lecture of mine today. So if you have any doubts regarding this chapter, please send a comments to us so that we are ready here to give the solution for all your queries in the coming sessions. So in the next session, I do concentrate on the very most important concept, even the very important here essay for your board examination, that nothing but ARTs. So when do we go for the ARTs? So if you hear the couple, either male or a female or both have a problem, and if there is no particular treatment for that, even the treatment doesn't work out in their case, they will go for alternate techniques. And all these techniques are here known as ARTs. Varieties of these techniques are there. So about all these techniques, I will explain in a detailed way in the coming sessions. Till that time, here, go through this lesson and get the knowledge of these things. Thank you.